Honoring our fallen heroes, today Baltimore firefighters made a special tribute to firefighters who lost their lives on September 11th, 2001. Tracy Leong with more on this touching tribute.
This is the fifth year the Baltimore City Fire Department has hosted the 9/11 Memorial Climb, attracting firefighters from all over the country. With each step, these men and women are honoring the 343 FDNY firefighters who made the ultimate sacrifice on September 11th, 2001.
Make sure we remember every step they took.
Climbing the stairs at the Hilton Baltimore five times to represent the 110 floors of the World Trade Center towers.
We're all here for a common cause, and that common cause is to recognize the service and sacrifice of a group of people that went before us.
A cause that's personal to many participants.
And our assistant chief was in Rescue 4 in the city. He was lost in 9/11, so it's personal to me.
Each climber carrying a photo of a firefighter who lost their life on 9/11, recognizing their sacrifice.
The worst thing we can do to a family who has lost a firefighter is forget about their loved one.
A climb also paying tribute to all firefighters who've dedicated their lives to protecting others.
It's a calling. It's a vocation. It's not just a job. And I think that it's important for the community to respect and to support those tasks that can be so dangerous.
Bringing these courageous firefighters from all over the United States together.
It just shows the brotherhood and sisterhood of the fire department. So it's a great feeling, good camaraderie.
More than 150 firefighters and civilians participated in this memorial climb. I'm Trace Leong, WJZ Eyewitness News.
And there are more than 40 climbs a year. For a list of additional 9/11 memorial climbs, visit our website, cbsbaltimore.com.